next sum we take fifth one. Question is 32 into 22. So children, first let's start ones place number. So 2 into 2 we get 4. Now we multiply 10's place number. So 3 2's are, we write 6. Now we multiply 32 by 20. So we get 640. So 6 we write in 100 place number, 4 we write in 10's place number, and 0 we write in 1's place number. Now we add the product. So first we add 1's place number. So here it is 4 plus 0, we get 4. Then 10's place number, 6 plus 4, write 10. So 0 we write in 10's place number, and 1 carry over in 100 place number. Now we add the 100 place number. So 6 plus 1, we get 7. 7 we write in 100 place number. Now we get the product 704.